In ancient Rome, they didn't have toilet paper as we do today. Romans used a sponge attached to a stick called a terrarium. After using the toilet, they would clean themselves with the sponge and then rinse it in a water channel. While it might sound different from what we use today, it was their way of maintaining hygiene in a time before the invention of modern toilet paper.